Hello everybody. So I just looked at my channel analytics and I just wanted to address this really quick. So YouTube has been recently deleting lots of views from my channel a lot lately, and now they're starting to delete my watch hours. So this morning I just looked at my watch hours. It says I had 150. And then if I go to this tab, I refreshed it and now it says I have 186. I mean, it says I have 86. And also takes off 20 views. I don't understand why YouTube keeps doing this. It's really annoying. If you ever see this, YouTube, please stop. I just felt like I need to address this, and yeah. Bye.